a cute little dinosaur. Hey, everyone, and welcome to Coloring with Kimmy the Clown. Today, we're going to be coloring in my Disney Pixar coloring book. I've got my giant box of markers here, so let's get started. Okay, so today I'm going to color this picture of Arlo from The Good Dinosaur. Let's start on his face first. His eyes are golden brown. And let's give him a pink tongue. Let's color in all his toenails a grayish yellow. And let's color in his skin different shades of green. Let's make the inside of his nose dark green. And let's make the underside of his belly a light yellowish green. And let's make the bottom of his tails and his knees a light green. And let's make the rest of his body a darker green. Okay, I'm all finished coloring in Arlo. Aw, what a cute little dinosaur. Now let's color in all this stuff in the background. Let's color in these rocks on the ground light tan. And let's color in the bushes back here in olive green. Thank you. it's coloring the rest of the ground down here light brown. Okay, now lastly, let's color in the sky light blue. Okay, I'm all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. Baby Arlo looks so adorable. He's the happiest little dinosaur ever. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'm Kimmy the Clown. Hope you had fun clowning around with me today. Coloring this picture of Arlo makes me want to go watch the good dinosaur. Have a fun day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Wow, coloring is so much fun. Like this video if you like to color too. If you enjoyed this video, then be sure to check out my last Disney Pixar coloring page video. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button because I post fun videos every single day. Love you guys, bye!